On Isaac Abiti Harry.
The quarterfinal match between 2012 champions Makerere University and 2019 winners Uganda Christian University was aborted after 32 minutes from kickoff, with the sides tied at one goal. Match officials called off the game following a heavy downpour that left the Makerere University main pitch too flooded to allow the continuation of the game. Uganda Christian University head coach Jimmy Chintu says the postponement of the game comes with implications.
Of course, there are so many implications financially and so on, a lot of programs, universities are run according to programs, even the league itself. Tomorrow there is supposed to be another game, which is not ours, so a lot of things have to change for us to be able to play again.
Douglas Bamoyanga, the Makerere University head coach, calls for professional management of the pitches to avoid the repeat of the same.
Pitches are supposed to be playable under the rain and even after the rain, but now if we can't even we give an hour of a pitch and it's still not playable, it's rather unfortunate, but it's something that we probably learn from, and hopefully we can take a few things seriously next time and maybe have a much better pitch.
The remaining part of the game will be played tomorrow. Noah Walakira, NTV Sport.